All right, everybody, you want to know how to use a shoebox? That's what I'm going to show you today. So we've got a empty session of Erdas Imagine open. A shoebox is used to collect and access data quickly. So you'll notice over on the left-hand side, you've got a retriever pane. That's where your shoebox will be stored. So a shoebox is basically just a collection of files that you can easily access quickly, and we're going to start by adding a new shoebox. I'm going to go add a new shoebox, and you can give it a name if you want. You can rename it based on whatever your project is entitled, and from there you can create, if you want, subgroups, so you can add in subgroups. So let's say I've got a folder with some images that I'd like to add. They're based on different categories. Perhaps I could sort that out into different sections, so I can go ahead and select add group, and if I want to rename my new group, I can call it something appropriate. So I'll just call this transportation for now, and then you can either add in files to your group by right-clicking, or you can simply drag and drop from the file explorer. So drag and drop it underneath your category, and it'll be listed there. You can create multiple subgroups if you want, but for now what I'll do is I'll just grab my data and drag it into my viewer. So from there, if you want, you can create multiple views if you like. So if I wanted to add in another view, I can create another 2D view and add that other file into that section there if I want. If I want to add in another group, perhaps, I can go ahead and do that and drag in whatever images I would like to that group. Okay, so you can create another view if you want to, and then go ahead and drag your new view into whatever section you like. When you're finished, you can go ahead and save your shoebox. So you can give your shoebox a save there, and just call it whatever you like. It'll give it an extension of IPX, say okay. And when you remove shoebox, the next time you open up a brand new session in Erdas Imagine, if we go file, we'll say we'll close all views. So now what we can do is we can go ahead and add that shoebox from before, and add a saved shoebox, pardon me, and pick the shoebox that we had saved from before, and there it is. So there you can now go ahead and add in views and drag your data in. Also notice that in your shoebox, I'll remove the old one, or that original one I had, but in your shoebox you can also go in and select add new outputs. So any new output that you create, or any new files that are generated, will automatically be collected into this section here, and you will have easy access to any outputs that you've created. And that's essentially how a shoebox works. Thanks for watching. Bye now.